Blind Paul draws shows off her sensational figure in skimpy black bikini while soaking up the sun on La Misery shot in St. Tropez. She recently revealed that she's moving away from acting to focus on her lifestyle brand Boot. But Blind Paltrow took a well-deserved break from work as she soaked up the sun on board a La Misery yacht on Monday while on a getaway in St. Tropez. The 44-year-old showed off her sensational figure in a black halter-neck bikini as she spent some quality time with 11-year-old son Moses. The mother of two displayed her flat midriff and enviably toned pins in the skimpy two-piece as she larked about on the La Misery liner. Wearing her tousled blonde locks down over her shoulders, she opted to go makeup-free as she worked on her tan, showing off her glowing natural complexion. The lifestyle guru shielded her eyes from the sun with a pair of black shades, while wearing a simple silver chain necklace around her neck. Quines looked happy and relaxed as she worked on her tan in the famous Friends Resort, admiring the stunning surroundings. The getaway comes after the Oscar winner confessed that she was giving up acting in the main in order to concentrate on her lifestyle company Boot. In an interview with Extra she shared, "I'm not sure how I'll feel about acting going forward. I'm doing just a teensy little bit here and there when I have time, but I am loving running my business." Quines, who also has Apple, for team, with her ex-husband Chris Martin, along with Moses, admitted she's instead relishing the challenge of running her own company. "You know, my life has been skewing far more heavily towards my business, and it has to right now that we have so much going on," she explained. "We're growing so fast at my company and it's such an exciting time to be doing what I'm doing." Quines' most recent role was an appearance in 2016 TV series Nightcap, while her last movie was the 2015 flop Mordecai, opposite Johnny Depp. The actress comes from Hollywood stock, being the daughter of director and producer Bruce Paltrow and actress Blythe Danner. But she cut back on her work when she became a mother and since 2008 has been focused on her website Goop, which started as a weekly lifestyle newsletter. Speaking about her move away from acting, she also told Today, "I'm still going to do a little bit here and there, but Goop really requires almost all of my time. I'm in the office all day, every day. I have a pretty big team, we're almost 85 people, so I kind of need to be at work." Quines, who has been dating Glee Company creator Brad Falchuk for 3 years, is well known for her strict clean eating diet and fitness regime. Discussing her daily exercise routine, she explained in a recent interview that she works out every day because it makes her feel good. She told Women's Health in March, "I like feeling good, and I know I feel my best when I exercise. But it depends on the day, I definitely don't always feel like doing it. I've made it a habit, just like brushing your teeth."